Oh, it's, I tell you, Atlanta is a special place. The growth of what I call neighborhood districts is a trend that's kind of evolved over the last 15 years from Pond City Market to Old 44, and now it's Castleberry Hills' turn.
So this mural took me about 4.5 days. We had some bad weather, so it was interesting. So yeah, and I want to give a big shout to Josh Calvin and Castleberry Hills Neighborhood. You guys put this all together, and I want to give you a big thanks. Yeah, this mural was inspired by Joseph Martinez. I chose him particularly because, honestly, he had a chance to go anywhere he wanted, and he decided to stay here. It shows a lot of love for the city, so I thought he was really deserving of this mural. Hey, Joseph. Hey buddy, how are you? You deserve it, man. This is you, brother.
The last time it was emotion. I feel emotion.
Yeah. Yeah, you were lost when I saw you talk. Yeah,
I wasn't quiet that day.
So it's humbling, you know, that to see his reaction to it and see how excited he was for this mural. It's really incredible. It makes me really happy that I chose him, you know, based on just how excited he was to see this.
So. And we're very excited about the mural of Martinez right here, right next to my father. And I just think it is an example of the young and the old, and us continue to move in the legacy of the cultural diversity of Atlanta forward.
Quiero agradecerle a las personas que pudieron hacer esto, este lindo gesto. Para mí quiere decir muchísimo. Me siento un poco emocionado. La segunda vez que vengo y veo esta linda pintura. Quiero agradecerle a toda Atlanta por el cariño que me tienen, por todo el amor que me han mostrado durante estos años. Quiero decirle que los quiero mucho y la verdad que todo significa mucho para mí. Y la verdad que le agradezco mucho a Atlanta y nada, que los quiero mucho.